Here's to great beginnings. It might look nice, and still it's not easy. Yeah, I know, I gotta make sure all my wires are turned the right direction. Oh well, there we go. Well, one leg is almost done. I gotta do it up to here. So I'll be back in another 5 hours or so when I get the other three done. Okay, probably 4 hours. One more to go, and then we'll get started on the filling, as it were. Judge Joe Brown. Hey, he's funny. When you have a boo-boo, or you need to do something out of necessity, and then you gotta cover it up so it still stays looking pretty.
And therefore now, if you want to contribute something to this earth, to this world.
I like him.
I think the challenge is to bring something from this imaginary world that only one person has, to make it start and take form. That this idea starts to shape. Because only when it takes a form, only when it starts to shape, then it enters into the world where more people now can touch it, can see it, can feel it.
I think I'm just going to add a little bit here and leave this open. I don't know. You could use that spot right there also for scrying. I don't know. Well, in any case, at least I'm going to fill it to there with a few curls. And there you go. Save the bail for last so I didn't get it all bent up and wires out of place. Yeah, can't sleep. But I'm feeling good after that workout the physical therapist gave me. So we're going to go ahead and finish this. Put a little at the bottom here. I love it. I love it. Now, fill up this section. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you La Dame Noire. And of course, she's reversible.